Yeah.
Now tuned into the greatest.
Hello?
All right, Maya's birthday.
We're going to Silver Lake.
Now that we're in the jungle, away from all the chaos, so there's a brand called Jewels by Maya, and this lightning bolt necklace I bought like a year or something ago when I moved at the Melrose Market. I used to wear it every single day, and then it broke, and so we're looking at it, and I asked him what the brand was, and it was the same brand, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is my favorite necklace. It broke, and he's like, oh, I could get you a discount on it today. Like, okay, I already thought I was gonna get it for full price.
Like, it's our birthday.
Yeah, no, and Michael got here, so he got
this one.
This chain, you can see. It's the one that I got, and it was originally 25, and he gave it to me for 15, because Michael was like, it's our birthday.
Please give her a deal.
And he was so cute and so nice, and really just made our day, so thank you.
He made my day.
And now we are off to
food.
Brunch. My stomach is rumbling, so let's go next do stop. That. Yeah, next stop. How do you feel?
There's like no words to describe like how good this is.
Amazing. Look at that, guys.
Black beans, vegan sausage, avocado.
Vegan!
So good. It's so good.
This light is really nice, but we can't see anything.
I really like this.
It's really cute. So much going on, but we just found a flea market. Normally nothing happens on Saturdays, it's all on Sundays, and today we're finding
literally everything on a Saturday.
Jackpot! Oh my god! Oh, hi, doggy. Pretty successful. Michael, show what you got.
Got this little Stussy bag.
That's cute. And
$10.
Yeah, $10. Pretty good.
Steal.
Guys, I got a
mailbox.
Got a mailbox. For $5, even though I think they got it for cheaper at Goodwill, says the sticker on the bag. Yeah, I'm gonna hang this up somewhere. It's gonna be really cute.
Yeah, the Silver Lake, what is it? Silver Lake Flea Market?
Yeah. Check it out. It was a hit. Okay, quick update. We're here.
We are alive and well.
We're leaving Echo Park, Silver Lake area, which has treated us so well. There's just been so many cute things like popping up everywhere, and I don't know, it's just been a really good day.
We're like, do we wanna move here?
Yeah, no, exactly. Okay, so basically we're gonna go drop off our food because we still have it from the brunch place. I'm so sorry. Drop off our food at home. We have to talk so fast. Drop off the food at home, regroup for like a second, then we're gonna drive to Mulholland Park and watch the sunset, which I'll put
park. Mulholland Drive.
Mulholland Drive, okay. Michael knows the way, obviously. Mulholland Drive, see the sunset, and then we're gonna go roller skating later.
Labier.
We're gonna go horse skating later with other people that you'll see, but I'm gonna stop vlogging until then because I'm tired, and yeah, okay, bye.
Yay, there's Michael back here. So pretty, guys. Oh.
guys. It has gotten more gorgeous than it was before. I don't know how this is possible. Shit.
Back and change my outfit. This is my skating attire. My room is so freaking messy. Haven't cleaned up since this morning. Nice. Let's skate out of here.
I would have been laughing.
Cry.
So we have a dilemma. Guys, Aaron brought to my attention that the place we were going only has four-wheel quad skates when I inline skate and I'm very good, go very fast, very fun. That's why I wanna fucking go. And now I'm gonna have to go on quads. And I'm so scared. It's popping.
No.
We're
getting my great friend Jimmy to get in skates and it's gonna be really good.
So Claro is here, stay tuned. Just got back from roller skating. I'm gonna set this up. Hold on. You guys, today was so much fun. I have to lean over because I want my face to be in the shot. But just got home, just got dressed. I gotta wake up in like 5 hours and 22 minutes. So I need to get to bed, but today was perfect. Markets, perfect. Brunch, perfect. My company, perfect. Roller skating, perfect. Claro was there.
Perfect.
She's perfect. Guys,
just the whole day.
The whole day perfect. Was perfect. Insert picture of me and Claro for 2 seconds. Thank you for everyone who came and celebrated. Thank you for sending me a message. Thank you if you sent me love or whatever. And hope you enjoyed today's vlog. It's just been a really good day. And this is fun to document because I can look back and be like, ooh, that birthday was really fun. And I'm very grateful and I love you guys all so much. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
Subscribe. Get your issue. Baby, come close. Let me see how you